This is the story of what happened to my class on Valentine's Day. It has a lot to do with making tens. So why don't we start off with a little song? Here we go.
0 plus 10 is 10.
And 10 plus 0 is 10.
1 plus 9 is 10.
And 9 plus 1 is 10.
2 plus 8 is 10.
And 8 plus 2 is 10.
3 plus 7 is 10.
And 7 plus 3 is 10.
And 4 plus 6 is 10.
And 6 plus 4 is 10.
5 plus 5 is 10.
And 5 plus 5, that's 10. It was early one morning on Valentine's Day when the students of 1C heard their great teacher say, "I've searched through the math books, my papers are charts, and I think someone's hidden our Valentine's hearts. Now without those red hearts, the thing that I fear is that we can't celebrate Valentine's Day till next year." The students were sad, they were weepy and gloomy. They loved to share love with red flowers all bloomy and hearts made of paper. Oh goodness grief, who would hide red hearts? A heartless heart thief? Suddenly they heard a weird racket coming from the left pocket of teacher's down jacket. A voice that was scary, it sounded real eerie, saying it hid hearts in places quite neary. You'll have to go find them time and again, 'cause they're hidden in groups that add up to 10. The students cried, "Easy, we can make tens. There's 6 ways to do it. Let's sing them again." And they sang something like this.
0 plus 10 is 10.
And 10 plus 0 is 10.
1 plus 9 is 10.
And 9 plus 1 is 10.
2 plus 8 is 10.
And 8 plus 2 is 10.
3 plus 7 is 10.
And 7 plus 3 is 10.
And 4 plus 6 is 10.
And 6 plus 4 is 10.
5 plus 5 is 10.
And 5 plus 5, that's 10. The students began searching their classroom right then, looking for hearts found in 6 groups that had 10. First 2 hearts were found, it was really so great. They knew the other group of red hearts had to be. Well, what did it have to be? 2 plus what is 10? An 8! The students screamed, "Yippee-yay-yay, hooray! Let's find all those other hearts hidden today." Then 5 hearts were found behind a paper beehive. They knew the other group was another sweet. Another sweet what? 5 plus what is 10? 5 plus 5. Oh yeah, that's right. The students screamed, "Yippee-yay-yay, hooray! Let's find the other hearts hidden today." And then they sang something like this.
0 plus 10 is 10.
And 10 plus 0 is 10.
1 plus 9 is 10.
And 9 plus 1 is 10.
2 plus 8 is 10.
And 8 plus 2 is 10.
3 plus 7 is 10.
And 7 plus 3 is 10.
And 4 plus 6 is 10.
And 6 plus 4 is 10.
5 plus 5 is 10.
And 5 plus 5, that's 10. The students continued their search for their hearts in the math centers and under tables for art. Then 7 hearts appeared behind the class door. They knew the other group was made up of... Wait, if they had 7 hearts, how many more would they need to make 10? Oh yeah, 3 more. The students screamed, "Yippee-yay-yay, hooray! Let's find the other hearts hidden today!" 4 hearts were discovered right under a table. Could they figure this out? Do you think they were able? Well, 4 plus what is 10? Oh yeah, 4 plus 6 is 10. The students scream, "Yippee-yay-yay, hooray! Let's find the other hearts hidden today." And then they sang something like this.
0 plus 10 is 10.
And 10 plus 0 is 10.
1 plus 9 is 10.
And 9 plus 1 is 10.
2 plus 8 is 10.
And 8 plus 2 is 10.
3 plus 7 is 10.
And 7 plus 3 is 10.
And 4 plus 6 is 10.
And 6 plus 4 is 10.
5 plus 5 is 10.
And 5 plus 5, that's 10. They needed 2 more groups. They were so good at math. They put the whole class on the Valentine's path. Then a classmate, she found 1 heart by itself. and the rest of the group was on the fiction bookshelf. I guess they found 9 hearts on that shelf. The students screamed, yippee-yay-yay, hooray! Let's find the other hearts hidden today! The whole class found 10 hearts, and now they were done. 0 more is what they needed. 10 facts were so fun. The students screamed, yippee-yay-yay, hooray! We saved all our hearts and our Valentine's Day. The voice from teacher's left pocket said, we did really well, so we should party instead. The class had their party and shared their good cheer. They wouldn't wait to celebrate until the next year. So remember to say this to all of your friends. It's good to know how to add up to your tens. Happy Valentine's Day!